Good morning, future generation daycare. Today the whole school will be having behavior card day. This will determine how well you have behaved. I'll need to explain the cards before we begin. If you get the gold card, you'll receive 3 years off. If you get the silver card, you will get 2 years off. If you get the bronze card, you will get 1 year off. If you get the pink card, you will get 8 months off. If you get the purple card, you'll get 5 months off. If you get the blue card, you'll get 2 months. If you get the cyan card, you get 3 weeks off. If you get the green card, you get 4 days off. If you get the white card, nothing will happen to you. If you get the yellow card, you, Mrs. Marianne Fisher and I will only have a talk after school. If you get the orange card, you'll get 25 minutes of detention. If you get the red card, you'll get an hour and a half detention. If you get the brown card, you'll have 4 hours of detention. If you get the bright gray card, you are suspended for 2 weeks. If you get the dark gray card, you are suspended for 3 months. If you get the black card, you are in big trouble and expelled from this school and come back here and start this course all over again with me. Okay, my talking is done. Mrs. Marianne Fisher will now hand out your cards. Come up to the board when it is your turn to receive your card. Some cards will be given to more than one student.
Now that I have given out your cards, come up to the board, Karen Miller. And I win, it is your turn.
Yes. Yeah. I got the rainbow card.
Yes, you did, Corduroy the Bear. You have been a super helpful, cooperative, and over the best student at Future Generation Daycare. You have 5 years off. Go to the office and make Principal Patrick proud.
Oh, thank you. And I really love you, Mrs. Miller and Mrs. Fisher, and you two are the best teachers in the whole wide world. Here at Future Generation Daycare at Chamberlain University, North Brunswick, New Jersey campus, which is the best school in the whole wide world.
AWWW. Thank you, Corduroy. We love you too, and this is the best school in the planet, and we are the best teachers in the whole wide world, and Mrs. Karen Miller and I will miss you during your 5 years off, but you are welcome to visit our house or your friend's house anytime you want.
Thank you, my best and beloved and caring teachers.
You're welcome anytime.
Shut up, Corduroy, and your stupid friends. Shut up, Mrs. Miller. Shut up, Mrs. Fisher.
Eric Cartman, how dare you told Corduroy, your classmates, Mrs. Fisher, and I to shut up. We don't even tell people to shut up. For this, that is a timeout for you, and Mrs. Fisher will put the timeout head on you.
Now that I've put the timeout head on you, go to the back to the timeout chair and sit there until when it is your turn to come to the board. And don't you dare laugh and think it is funny, because it is not funny.
Ugh. Whatever. I really hate you two and my stupid classmates and this stupid school.
Hey, no sir. You don't ever talk back to your teachers, and Mrs. Fisher is right about putting a timeout head on you, because you deserve a timeout because you told your classmates, Mrs. Fisher, and I to shut up, and we don't ever tell people to shut up. But anyways, enjoy your 5 years off, our sweet lovable Corduroy.
Your parents Lisa and Moppy will be so proud of you. And tell them that we said hi.
Okay, I will. And you two and my classmate, except for the troublemakers like Eric Cartman, are the best and my best friends, especially that Pinocchio is my best friend and that Eric Cartman is my worst enemy. My parents Lisa and Moppy are going to be so proud of me and going to give me a reward.
Oh yes, we all got platinum cards.
Good job, Pinocchio Disney, Felix Snowflake, Julia Young, 2-year-old Patrick, Timothy James McCormick, and Jimmy Buffalo, Jack Baker, and Jill Baker. You seven have been some of the most well-behaved students. And as for you, Pinocchio, even though you have made some bad choices on the way to become a real boy, you've always been a really good boy and well-behaved. And you seven have 4 years off. Go to the office to get your reward.
Pinocchio, you don't have to rub it in too, and you need to shut up too. And I will beat you and your friends, including Corduroy and your beloved teachers.
You don't shut up!
Hey, no sir. Eric Theodore Cartman, how dare did you told us to shut up again and say that you will beat up Pinocchio and his friends, and especially that you are already in timeout. For this, I'll report to you parents Leanne Cartman and Jack to Norman. But anyways, you seven enjoy your 4 years off.
My daddy Geppetto and my stepmother Sarah Disney are going to be so proud of me and give me a reward.
Yay, I got the gold card.
Good job, Olivia Flaversham. You will receive 3 years off. Go to the office to receive your reward.
Oh yes, I got the silver card.
Very good work, Jim. Dear Junior, you've been a very good student. You get 2 years off. Go to the office to get your reward.
Oh sweet, my siblings, Raggedy Ann, Raggedy Andy, and I got the bronze card.
Good job, Grace, Alex, Robert, and Shirley Temple, Raggedy Ann, and Raggedy Andy. You all will be getting 1 year off. Go to the office to claim your reward.
Oh yeah, my brother Peter and I got the pink card.
Nice job, Judy Shefford and Peter Shefford. You two make very awesome stories. You two will be getting 8 months off. Go to the office to claim your reward.
Yeah, I got the purple card.
Good work, Isabel York. You'll be getting 5 months off. Go to the office to get your reward.
The mayor of Elfton, North Pole, will be so proud of me and will give me a reward, especially I am the wife of the mayor of Elfton, North Pole.
Yay, Hughes Pope, Preston Barnes, and I got the blue cards.
That's right, Thomas Pettinger, Hughes Pope, and Preston Barnes. Good job, especially that you three were some of Patrick William Rich's best friends from his elementary school years, and you'll get 3 months off. Go to the office to claim your reward.
Oh sweet, I got the sign card.
That's right, Sarah Bunny. You'll get 3 weeks off. Go to the office to receive your reward.
All right, not bad. We got green cards.
All right, Skippy Bunny and Tagalong Bunny. You'll get 4 days off. Go to the office to retrieve your rewards.
Okay, I got the white card. Maybe next time.
That's okay, Tom Baker. You did your best. Nothing will happen to you. Please return to your seat.
Oh man, I got the yellow card.
It's okay, Lampwick. You also tried your best. You're just having a talk with Mrs. Fisher and I after class. Please go back to your seat.
Cramp, I got the orange card.
That's right, DW. You have been a disruption during class. You're going to have 25 minutes of detention after school. Go to the office to get your detention slip.
Oh crap, we all got red cards.
That's right, Stewie Griffin, Harold Humdinger, Jeffy, and Sid Phillips and Gaston Jr. You caused distractions while others work for this. You'll all get an hour and a half detention. Go to the office to get your detention slips.
Oh no, I got a brown card.
That's right, Thaddeus J. Pitchworm Jr. You've been a very bad student in this class, and you are also Smitty the Bully, the boy who pulled rough on Dumbo's heirs. You'll be getting a 4-hour detention. Go to the office to receive your detention slip.
Oh no, not the bright gray card.
Yes, the bright gray card. Ken Rich, you've been a very, very, very naughty student. You've constantly bothered Patrick William Rich's sister Jenna Rich as well, kicked some of my desks around. And that's why you are living in New Jersey and being held back to daycare as a punishment for this. You are suspended for 2 weeks and be a janitor of the whole entire freaking Nassau Park Pavilion, not just 301 Nassau Park Boulevard. Go to the office right now.
Wow.
Oh no, I got the dark gray card.
That's right, Shelly Marsh. You have been a super duper bad student in my class. You are suspended for 3 months. Go to the office right now.
No, wah.
I got the black card. Mrs. Miller and Mrs. Fisher, may you two please me give me another chance?
Absolutely not. Eric Cartman, you have been the worst student at Future Generation Daycare. You've caused a lot of chaos and injured a lot of people, and worst of all, you have done done so many bad things to Corduroy the Bear and Pinocchio, and I absolutely have enough of you. You're expelled from this school and come back and redo this whole entire freaking course again, and I don't ever want to see you until when Corduroy graduates from this school. Go home right freaking now. Hey Marianne.
Yes Karen.
We two should go to wherever Corduroy and Pinocchio are going to as their reward, because I want to meet up with them because they are some of the best students here at Future Generation Daycare at Camberlain University North Brunswick, New Jersey campus.
That is a good idea Karen, because I want to see Corduroy and Pinocchio as well, and you are right, they are two of the best students here at Future Generation Daycare at Camberlain University North Brunswick campus. Let's go.
I'm going to leave Principal Patrick in charge during the rest of the day.
Corduroy the Bear, what brings you into my office?
I got the rainbow card.
Wow, very amazing job Corduroy the Bear. I knew you would get the best card because you have been such an amazing student. You may go home and enjoy your final exam. Eric Cartman, what brings you into my office?
I got a black card.
Eric Theodore Cartman, how dare you got the black card? First you misbehaved in your show, second you pulled in Mickey Mouse's banner, third you teamed up with troublemakers and got Tbone on the Animate and Vitrio Taviander 2003 arrested. And fourth you got the black card for causing chaos and injured a lot of people and telling people to shut up and doing so many bad things to Corduroy the Bear and Pinocchio. You have to take this course with Karen Miller and Marianne Fisher all over. Go home right freaking now. Now time to get back to work for me.
Hey Corduroy the Bear and two-year-old Patrick, why are you two home early and what is that card you got in your hands?
We had a behavior card day today and I ended up getting the rainbow card, which is the best card. And now I have 5 years off and two-year-old Patrick got the platinum card, so he gets 4 years off.
Oh my god. Corduroy the Bear and two-year-old Patrick, that is amazing. Me and your father are so proud of you.
And you know what this has to mean, you're so unglad. And we're going to take you to McDonald's to take you to playing the play place. Come on, let's go.
Pinocchio Timothy Disney, good job for getting the Cartman card on behavior card day for this year. Ungrounded.
Your daddy Geppetto and I are so proud of you, and we are taking you to McDonald's with your friend Corduroy and 2 year old Patrick for dinner tonight. Let's go.
Yeah. McDonald's, here I come.
Eric Cartman, we can't believe that you got in big trouble and expelled. That totally does it. You are so grounded for 6 months.
Get your butt upstairs to your room right freaking now.
Hey honey, can we go out to eat as a date night again?
Sure we can, but at the restaurant I will be in control of what I eat because I am going to have another baby soon.
Good to hear, because we don't want anything bad happen to our next baby.
I agree with you Jack, and I hope our next baby will be good like Corduroy the Bear and Pinocchio. Let's go and have fun.